something.
I'm hit! Ready or not, here I come!
Hey! You dirty rat, I can smell you!
Come to mama!
Well, I've been here for days, doing nothing but moving cranes, and I fucking quit it.
It's
First, I'll take your eyes. You hear?
Oh.
We find you one way or another. You hear?
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec.
Authentic.
Try to find a way to the lower levels.
I see your...
You're in trouble!
Got no time to creep around.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Hey, hold on. See the other head. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. Hear that? That shirt. I know it.
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax.
We
need to get into the hallway past this room.
Okay. I can always just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
How do you know?
I've seen his butt. I know.
He's the boss, isn't he? So he should live like one.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies. Now we're the ones with our team.
Intersection before they dragged us out and splattered our brains on the pavement. Any other genius ideas?
Take him out quick. The maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
What the devil?
gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? While they're at it.
How so very resourceful.
What's there to... What
the fuck's going on?
Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal.
Here goes. Ready?
Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's got to be seriously traumatized.
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
Hey, Evelyn. I need you to tell me who hired you.
Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me? Won't hurt those rosy lungs of...
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs' content.
Ah, finally, something better than exhaust and the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it, too. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any other...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. Had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good. Well now, look at you.
Hey. How you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just... talk. Listen, Evelyn. I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die. I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might?
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.